This is Command. Commence operation, no return. Over.
This is Dragon 1-2, say again.
Dragon 1-2, I repeat. Commence operation, no return, immediately. Dragon 1-2, do you copy?
Wilco, commencing operation, no return, out.
Damn, why did it have to come to this?
Total memory loss? Hey, wake up. You're our last chance.
We're history if we stick around here. Move it, soldier!
Open Pandora's box and release only
hope. Success of this mission's more important than our lives.
The doubt of your knowledge is based on reality.
Wake up!
Total memory loss?
We haven't been able to determine the cause. His eyes are open, but he's not really conscious. Not 100% at least. His brain is still asleep.
I see.
Hey, wake up. You're our last chance.
see you moving again. How do you feel?
Yeah, he's awake.
Derek, I know you're probably still a little groggy, but I'd like to get started with rehab and get some baseline data on your physical condition. I'll need the data. This is for your own good, too. While I collect data, your body should regain the ability to move. Let's work together and get through this stuff as fast as possible, shall we?
It's... Derek.
Haha, you cheated. I just called you that, didn't I? First, let's test your eyesight. Stand in the middle of the red ring on the floor and look at the logo on the wall. Raise your face and look at the red light. Good. Now face downward. Okay, let's open the door. Get the card key from the top of the desk. Use that to open the door. All right. Now the next test will involve some exercise, so I hope you're ready. That was a big one. Nothing to worry about, though. Japan is earthquake central. We get them all the time. Unfortunately, that board fell in the last earthquake. Sorry, Derek, but you'll have to jump across to the other side. Go through there while you're crouched. There's no need to crawl. Just let go to come down. Stance as you move through. Hang from the bar in front of you. Hang from, move across to the other side on the bar. All right, now climb up there. realize you're still recovering, but I need your cooperation on these tests. But don't worry, we're almost done for the day. Derek, I want you to try some basic fighting moves to test your muscle functions. Give me a quick jab. What are you doing? You can't fight with a gun in your hand. Good. Now a straight punch. Let's stick with the program. What are you doing? You can't fight with a gun in your hand. What's wrong, dear? What's wrong, Derek? What's wrong, Derek? Let's stick with the program. Thank you. What's wrong, Derek? Let's stick with the program. Let's stick with the program.
Wow, you're a mess. But at least you're still breathing. The research lab was full of soldiers. Okay, now it's time to lose your lunch. First thing we gotta do is get out of this building, and then meet up with Glenn. Anyway, it's good to see you again.
Who are you?
You really don't know, do you? I'm Alex. I came to get you. Glenn Ogawa, the chief scientist of this research center, sent me. We can't stay here. If we do, we're history. Derek, you promised me you wouldn't let me die. Time for you to make good on that promise. Move it, soldier! All right, take that gun. Some ammo. Soldiers will be here any second. Earthquake! gotta go.
Fire detected. Please evacuate this floor immediately. I repeat, fire detected. Please evacuate this floor immediately.
Shit, I'm hit!
What's this? That's the ticket.
That's what they pay us for.
This leads to another building. Learn something new every day. Come on, let's go check it out. What's wrong? Let's keep moving. Looks like we aren't the only ones fighting the soldiers here. I like the looks of this.
roof of the main research center. How many can we hold? 14? We better not tell everyone, otherwise we won't be able to get out of here. I said don't tell them! Hey! Stupid asshole.
I didn't want to die.
much left here of the floor either. There's no way he survived.
Bravo 2, respond.
Is this security? All surviving personnel should head for the roof. There's a chopper waiting. You'd better hurry up there yourself. I'll try calling the other departments.